Previously on the Vampire Diaries.
And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Pulled into the parking lot. Candace King just went by on a golf cart.
She smiled.
I waved at her. She waved back. I started tearing up. She's so beautiful.
She went back to you?
Yeah.
Aww.
I went like this.
She went. Was nice. I don't think you're gonna have a problem with her then.
That's freaking awesome.
I don't think you're gonna have a problem with her.
She's so gorgeous.
Get your spot. Get him. Get him. Got him. Got him.
Okay, so we are back at, for another day of Us Feeling Epic. I got my picture with Nate. Oh my god. She got hers. I did the pose I wanted, and I really wonder what it looks like because it kind of flashed way too quickly, so I don't know what it looks like. She got a retake with Daniel because hers got messed up.
Nah.
What did he say to you?
I don't know. Got headlocks and... not a headlock, it's called something else. I don't know. He was whispering in my ear.
How did it feel?
Cute.
How did it feel?
Cute.
How did you feel?
I want to take him home.
Now we are waiting in line for Paul Wesley. It is hot and he's late. We have a panel afterwards. It's hot. I'm in a leather jacket. I'm about to take it off. We need to get here.
My favorite moments with Kayla, actually. There was one scene in the truck was on there where she just appeared.
Someone asked me that earlier. Yes, I love that.
And it was like a very normal scene. You know, he startles and he's like, you can't just pop up like that whenever you want. That scene, but not even working on the show, it became really apparent in Vancouver at the Sutton place. I think I slept like one or two nights on Kayla's couch at one point. Like, she was like this sister at the hotel already. Like, she was like a girl. Everybody always wants like their girl best friend to be super hot, right? So, won the lottery. It was great. And then Paul, I had some really amazing nights out in the woods with Paul. I'd be like freezing.
What the hell?
Let's talk more about that, shall we?
He slept on my couch.
Hey, buy the dollar every time I heard that.
Woo woo!
Paul, want to elaborate on
this? He's like, no, he's like, actually, I'm going to be a man of mystery and leave it there.
Just two men in their warming coats.
Two men, one warming coat.
That's a TV show I would watch.
Like, what is this shit? So I was a little bit upset.
Is
I wanted
that
to,
FOMO? That's why you wanted to be on?
I had a little FOMO.
Had your own show.
I know, but then I just felt like, you know, there was something like old world European. They had these accents. Gillies was wearing his little suit and running around. And I don't know. It's just like, I was like, you know, I kind of just wanted to maybe play Elijah. I guess that's what I'm getting at.
Wow. I did not know that.
Or Nick Klaus.
That's a big deal.
No, you know, I would have been to still play Matt, but originally my mom's character was supposed to be a succubus. I've talked about this before. If she would have been a succubus.
You mean our mom.
Jesus, our mom. I don't know what you would have
been. It's a good sister comment right there.
But a succubus, when she produces a male heir, he is an incubi or an incubus. And Merlin was also an incubi, so I would have been a wizard. That would have been pretty cool.
That would have been cool. Did the show
have... Wizard?
Yeah.
That's dope, dude.
Wait, did the show have any wizards?
No.
Whoa, I'm glad you took your time on that answer.
Spin off. Spin off.
Like Merlin? What a gangster.
Spin-off, make it happen. Wizards and European suits.
You realize his middle name's Merlin. It's Matt Merlin Donovan.
That'd be amazing.
The Wizards of Covington. The bad guy always gets better the more attention. And so I was a little jealous that Ian got to do all the fun stuff. So when I got to do the Ripper, I was like, yeah, let's do that shit.
That morning and be like, wow, someone's paying me to do this. Like, people would pay to do that, right?
Hell yeah! Yes!
I like the final scene when I hugged the last scene of the show, when I hugged Ian. I was like,
oh.
The show was fine. finally over. No, I'm kidding.
There it is. That's what I was waiting for.
So obviously Caroline has developed over like the seasons and the series. How has that development like affected you as a person?
I am very, I get asked a lot if I'm similar to the character of Caroline, and the shortest answer is yes, I am. I shame spiral, and I'm very type A, and I plan, and the moment will only be perfect if I can plan it accordingly and know what it's going to be like, and if it's not like that, then it's a disappointment.
Yeah, we do.
I'm really chill, guys. I'm a good time. But seeing this reflected back to me in a character that I was playing it out in a rehearsed way, kind of, instead of feeling so bad about that part of myself and feeling like that was a bad thing, I just recognized, like, it's okay. It's okay to be the good parts of you that people think are really shiny and bright. And it's okay to be a little messy too. And there's nothing wrong with that. And she helped me love my mess. So that's what I really loved from learning. That's what I loved learning from her.
Go to the panel, do a party trick.
Dude, show me the, Elijah walk.
Do I look like, hey, get up, man.
Hey, it's so okay.
No, no, no. Gotta do it now. Give the people what they want.
Okay. So if you watch the episodes, you'll see that Elijah has a very robotic style of walk where his upper body and his lower body move at different portions. So he'll be like this. And if there's a prop, he'll grab it every single time. Nicole? Upper body, lower body, movement. Watch. Watch the episodes.
I'm having flashbacks. They might be trauma flashbacks.
Yes. You see? You see it? Watch. Watch slowly. Nicole? I'm telling you, he does it. It's just the.
I would also add there was a Niklaus. There was a whistle at the
Niklaus.
Okay, guys, so that is the end of this vlog. Yes, I'm in a different setting right now. I am actually home. Skip to the future. I have not filmed outros for any of these videos. I didn't know when. Like, I would, like, end these videos, when I would start these videos, I kind of just made, like, random clips. So, if you could tell from the previous vlogs, there is no outros or anything. So, yeah, no intros or anything either. So, I apologize. But, I'm working on it. I'm figuring it out. But, this is my outro for this video. I hope you guys liked it. I'm actually watching The Vampire Diaries right now. My favorite Elena Bonnie scene, where Bonnie shows Elena her powers and she has all the feathers. I love it. But anyway, there still is a lot of vlogs left, a lot of cool content, so stay tuned. I hope you guys like this, and give it a big thumbs up. If you did, hit that subscribe button, and until next time, guys, I'm out. Bye!